Natural birth is the process by which a baby is delivered through the birth canal without surgical intervention. This remarkable journey is divided into three main stages, each with its own important milestones. The first stage of labor begins when contractions start and the cervix begins to open. Early labor is marked by mild, irregular contractions as the cervix gradually softens, thins, and dilates from 0 to about 3 centimeters. This phase can last several hours, especially for first-time mothers. As labor progresses, contractions become stronger, longer, and more regular. This is known as active labor, during which the cervix dilates from 4 to 10 centimeters. The transition phase, the final part of the first stage, is the most intense, with contractions coming every 2 to 3 minutes as the cervix completes its dilation. Once the cervix is fully dilated, the second stage of labor begins. This is the pushing stage. With each contraction, the mother works with her body to help move the baby down the birth canal. The baby's head gradually appears at the vaginal opening, a moment called crowning. With continued effort and guidance from healthcare professionals, the head, shoulders, and then the rest of the body are delivered. This stage can last from a few minutes to a few hours, depending on various factors. The third stage of labor occurs after the baby is born. The uterus continues to contract to help separate and deliver the placenta, which supported the baby during pregnancy. This stage usually lasts 5 to 30 minutes. Healthcare providers will check to make sure the entire placenta is delivered, helping to prevent complications. Throughout the process, the body releases natural hormones that help manage pain and support labor. Every birth is unique, and the timing of each stage can vary from person to person. Understanding these stages can help parents feel more prepared and confident as they await the arrival of their babies.